I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to turn off autocorrect on your Android device. Step 1. Open the Settings app on your Android device and then tap System in this menu. Step 2. Tap Keyboard. Step 3. Tap On-Screen Keyboard. The associated menu opens. Step 4. Tap Gboard. Settings for your Google Gboard keyboard are displayed. Step 5. Tap Text Correction. Step 6. Navigate down to the Correction section and then tap to toggle off Auto Correction. Going forward, words will no longer automatically be corrected as you're typing on your Android device. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.